This episode is brought to you by ThePuzzlr.com. In this video, we take a look at logarithms. What are logarithms? Logarithms are another way of thinking about exponents. They essentially answer the question, how many of one number do we multiply to get another number? Let's take a look at logarithms and their relationship with exponents. Logarithms. Logarithms are another way of thinking about exponents. Here is an example of a logarithm and the correct way to say it. The logarithm on the left here would be pronounced as log base 2 of 16 is equal to 4. Here's the relationship between exponents and logarithmic equations. On the left-hand side, we have an exponential equation that states 2 to the power 4 is equal to 16. And on the right-hand side, we have an equivalent logarithmic equation which states log base 2 of 16 is equal to 4. On the logarithmic equation, blue is the base, green color signifies the exponent, and orange is the argument. Here's a helping hint. Always remember that the base stays the same in both the exponential and the logarithmic equation when you're converting equation form. Logarithm base a of y is equal to x. In this example, the base is a, the argument is y, and the answer is equal to x. Evaluating a logarithm is equal to finding the number of times that we need to multiply the base to get the argument. Okay, so we know what logarithms are, but that is the extent of our knowledge right now. So now, let's take a look at how to solve some logarithmic problems. Can you find the value of log base 2 of 8? Pause the video for more time. The question is basically asking us, how many 2's need to be multiplied together to get the number 8? 2 times 2 times 2 is equal to 8, so we need 3 2's to be multiplied to get a 8. Thus, our answer, log base 2 of 8, is equal to 3. Let's move on to the next problem. Was that too easy for you? Let's look at a slightly harder example. Can you find the value of log base 3 of 1/9? Pause the video for more time. As a hint, try to convert the denominator of the fraction to a power of 3. Let log base 3 of 1/9 equal x. We're trying to find x. This is equivalent to the equation 3 to the power of x is equal to 1/9. Now we ask ourselves the question, 3 to what power is equal to 1/9? And finally, we come up with the answer, 3 to the power of negative 2 is equal to 1/9. So log base 3 of 1/9 is equal to negative 2. The two special types of logarithms. They both concern the base of the logarithm. First, there's the common log, which always has base 10. And second, there is the natural log, which always has base e, or Euler's number. Here are some problems for you to try on your own. The first problem is, can you evaluate log base 10 of 1000? And the second problem is, can you simplify log base 4 of 1 over 64? Don't forget to write your answers in the comments below. Our next video will look at special logarithmic properties and tricks. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked or enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe so you can get notifications for my future videos, and be sure to hit that like button. See you in the next video.